America from a dolly's eye view. Is this quivering mass of irreconcilable contradictions?
I'm going to be both. I'm going to be adored by church ladies and the gays.
Yeah, the sexuality, the spirituality, the sensuality. That's exactly who I am.
She's just a beautiful fountain of goodness.
It's me.
100% Dolly is an extractive capitalist.
I always say I give God the credit. I just want the cash.
In terms of cultural power, I think she's like second to Walt Disney.
This is Jed Abumrad from Radiolab and More Perfect. For the last 2 years, I've been following Dolly Parton around the world. Trying to figure out who she is.
You'd be surprised to know who I am.
That's why we're here. We're trying to find
out. I know, but you're never going to find everything out. I'm a mystery to myself.
I'm trying to answer the seemingly simple question. What is Dolly Parton's America?
Well...
Listen to Dolly Parton's America on Apple Podcasts.